was only a matter of time before the doom and gloom of even something as dry as the Eurozone debt crisis became the stuff of satire. Turned into stage material by a business journalist who felt the crisis was slowly turning to farce.
When you report about this stuff week in, week out, as I do, you wonder why these people deserve to be treated seriously. You can see what they want to do, what they should be doing, and they're not doing it.
They want our money. Why? Because we are export Weltmeister and we are very good with our own household.
They may be the butt of most of the jokes, but in a country not known for its sense of humour, the Germans are still laughing.
What did you think of this slightly Eurosceptical tone as a German?
Well, we are used to that from the English anyway, so, well, it's okay. It's their opinion, and some of the Germans are Eurosceptical too, although they won't say it out loud.
In another 50 years...
The end of the Euro's not a foregone conclusion, but as the crisis limps from summit to summit, nor is it just the stuff of fantasy.
It was a worthy cause, but with fundamental flaws, a communal endeavour that couldn't last forever.
Diana Magnay, CNN, Berlin.